Kapuso 101. Find out what's fresh and what's hot with your favorite stars. Kokoy De Santos.
Kumbo talaga yung pre.
This Kapuso actor got his showbiz start by making indie films.
Hits!
Then he got his big break when he was cast as the younger version of Patrick in Pepito Manaloto, Ang Unang Kwento.
Kaya, bitch! Kaya sumigaw, nagugulat ako sa'yo eh!
Paano mo ako maririnig kung hindi ako sisigaw?
Ano?
Sabi ko, paano mo ako maririnig kung hindi ako sisigaw?
Lakas mo naman yung boses mo! Parang ito maririnig dito ako sa taas eh!
Kokoy has since become part of Bubble Gang.
Uy! Sorry! Nabigla lang ako eh! Reflex ko yun eh! Reflex ko! Alam mo na mga action star ako eh!
Idol! Salamat! May stupidness na ako sa'yo, Idol! Thank you, Idol! Ano na ako, ha?
Kids, ayaw mo na?
But his acting versatility extends beyond comedy. And in the right one, he is Intoy, Liam's sounding board and voice of reason.
Ang gagawin mo, pre?
May kailangan ako isulat. Yan ba yung tama?
Wala dapat gumamit ng typewriter! May sumpa!
Or Kokoy De Santos.
Masyadong tingalain yan. Hindi ang bababa para sa'yo.
Find out what's fresh and what's hot with your favorite stars on Kapuso 101.